Hello everybody, my name is Vinay Jacob John. Please visit my gospel website jesushealsministries.org. Today we're going to read from the Holy Bible about God's throne room in heaven above. Jehovah and Jesus are in heaven, the Holy Spirit is here on the earth, helping us all get saved and built up to full maturity, to the measure of the stature of the fullness of Jesus Christ. Isaiah chapter 6, verses 1 to 9. In the year that King Uzziah died, I saw also the Lord, Jehovah, Jesus, Holy Spirit, Jehovah, sitting upon a throne high and lifted up, and his train, Jehovah, Jesus, Holy Spirit, Jehovah's train, filled the temple. Above it stood the seraphims, each one had six wings. With twain he covered his face, and with twain he covered his feet, and with twain he did fly. And one cried unto another and said, Holy, 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 the Lord of hosts, Jehovah, Jesus, Holy Spirit, Jehovah, the whole earth full of your glory, Jehovah, Jesus, Holy Spirit, Jehovah. And the post of the door moved, was shaken at the voice of him that cried out, and the house was filled with smoke. Then said I, Woe me, for I am undone, destroyed, because I am a man of unclean lips, and I dwell in the midst of a people of unclean lips. For mine eyes have seen the King, Jehovah, Jesus, Holy Spirit, Jehovah, the Lord of hosts, Jehovah, Jesus, Holy Spirit, Jehovah. Then flew one of the seraphims unto me, having a live coal in his hand. He had taken the tongs from off the altar, and he laid upon my mouth and said, Lo, look, this has touched thy lips, and thy iniquity is taken away, and thy sin purged, atoned for or covered. Also I heard the voice of the Lord, Jehovah, Jesus, Holy Spirit, Jehovah, saying, Whom shall I send, and who will go for us? Then said I, Here I, send me. And he said, And God said, Jehovah, Jesus, Holy Spirit, Jehovah said, Go and tell this people, Call upon the name of Jesus, and you shall be saved from spiritual death in your inner man, and your sins in Jesus' own body on the tree, the cross, that we, having died to sin, should live unto righteousness. By your stripes, Lord Jesus, we were healed. And also, Revelation chapter 4. After this I looked, and behold, a door opened in heaven, and the first voice which I heard, as it were of a trumpet talking with me, which said, Come up hither, and I will show thee things which must be hereafter. And immediately I was in the Spirit, the Holy Spirit, and behold, a throne was set in heaven, and Jehovah, Jesus, Holy Spirit, Jehovah, sat on the throne. And Jehovah, Jesus, Holy Spirit, Jehovah, that sat, was to look upon like a jasper and a sardine stone, and a rainbow round about the throne, in sight like unto an emerald. And round about the throne 24 seats, and upon the seats I saw 24 elders sitting, clothed in white raiment, and they had on their heads crowns of gold. And out of the throne proceeded lightnings and thunderings and voices, and 7 lamps of fire burning before the throne, which are the 7 spirits of God, of the 7 churches of the Holy Spirit of God, Jehovah, Jesus, Holy Spirit. And before the throne a sea of glass like unto crystal, and in the midst of the throne and round about the throne 4 beasts full of eyes before and behind. And this is Revelation chapter 4, verse 6, which says, And in the midst of the throne and round about the throne 4 beasts full of eyes before and behind. In Isaiah 6 it mentions seraphims. So both seraphims and 4 beasts full of eyes before and behind are present in God's presence, Jehovah, Jesus, Holy Spirit, Jehovah. And the first beast like a lion, and the second beast like a calf, and the third beast had a face as a man, and the fourth beast like a flying eagle, and the four beasts had each of them 6 wings about, and full of eyes within, and they rest not day and night, saying, Holy, 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 Lord God Almighty, Jehovah, Jesus, Holy Spirit, Jehovah, Jehovah was, Jehovah is, Jehovah is to God. And when those beasts give glory and honor and thanks to Him, Jehovah that sat on the throne, Jehovah lives forever and ever. The 24 elders fall down before Jehovah, Jesus, Holy Spirit, Jehovah who sits on the throne, and worship Jehovah, Jesus, Holy Spirit, Jehovah who lives forever and ever, and cast their crowns before the throne, saying, Thou art worthy, O Lord, Jehovah, Jesus, Holy Spirit, Jehovah, to receive glory and honor and power. For thou, Jehovah, Jesus, Holy Spirit, Jehovah, has created all things, and for thy pleasure, Jehovah, Jesus, Holy Spirit, Jehovah, and for thy pleasure, they are and were created. Now I'm going to sing the song, Thou art, Thou art worthy, O Lord. Thou art worthy, Thou art worthy, Thou art worthy, O Lord, to receive glory, glory and honor, glory and honor and power. For Thou hast created all things created, Thou hast created all things, and for Thy pleasure they are and were created. Thou art worthy, O Lord. So Jehovah and Jesus are in heaven now. The Holy Spirit is here on earth. The Holy Spirit was sent on the day of Pentecost 2000 years ago, when Peter and the apostles and the disciples were gathered together, praying that the Holy Spirit would come down from heaven, just as Jesus said. So now, all we got to do is keep saying, Jesus, 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 and Jesus speak to your inner man and guide you in your everyday life choices and decisions. Thank you for listening to me today. Jesus loves us all. Jesus heals us all. Jesus provides for us all. Always. In the name of Jesus Christ of Nazareth. Amen.